Well, they're getting it done anyway. They actually have someone living in there right now. Which, that's okay. He seemed like a nice enough guy. He's actually kind of an artist, too.
Which, that's cool.
But, oh, I found out what this is for. I found out. See this thing? You know what that's for? This is going to blow your mind. That is to put the air conditioner on. Seriously. Yes, and it's permanent and it's stucco. I don't know about this ladder though. I got this feeling it's going to end up stuccoed too.
Let's put a stucco ladder there.
Like, okay, so they have this thing between the house and the garage. Okay, cool. Yeah. And then, for some reason, that little walkway is not enough, so they put this thing there. I wish I could get a good, better picture of it, because when it was going up, it was wild. It's even more wild now. Yeah. I mean, it looks kind of cool with the light there. It does definitely look cool with the sun behind it. Is it a ship? Every time I see it, I want to think it's a ship. Like there's a ship's hull upside down. Oh, by the way, wait a minute. Oh no, there it is. There's so much to see, I get confused. Yes, I meant to tell you, or show you. They now have, like, a veranda. So the door does go somewhere, kind of outside. And it's got a little railing, so nobody falls off. Except, I don't know if that's to code. Anyway, regardless. So that's where the door goes.
Yeah.
Suddenly covered in plastic. I mean, maybe they broke one. That's sad. So, and the other place, yeah, let's go take a look at the other place. Remember the buildings where the birds used to hang out, get fed, all the bird
destructors
came, and I guess they finally got the gas turned off because the destructors have now finished destructing. Although they still have their porta potty. What's that for? Oh my goodness, they're building something. What could they be building? I don't know. Weirdness. A model airplane? No, I'm kidding. Anyway, the guy that's living there swears that they recycled the bricks, but I know they were there on a Sunday night, like at 9 o'clock, and then they were gone the next morning by 8. I mean, totally gone. So unless these guys are working the recycling place, which doesn't open until like 9, unless they're working it really, really early, something else was going on. Anyway, so pouring concrete, leaving space for pipes and everything else. We shall see what they're gonna do here. There's the whole block, man. Okay.